welcome to this week's update of Destiny 2. I haven't done streaming of this in a while, and I apologize for that. It's hard to get up the want to stream, really. But I figure might as well. So, we gonna do that. Ken gonna give it to you. Chat. Hello, chat. My hair be doing a dumb. Got a viewer.
Yay, hi.
Welcome. Today's weekly reset, Legend Battlegrounds. Oh boy. Limited time Eververse offer, April Fool's Day in Eververse. To celebrate April Fool's Day, we've added some special items. Oh boy. Okay, so first off, we're going to switch out the emblem real quick. A little bright and cheery. Alright, so let's see what we got in Eververse going on. We got some bright dust to spend. Alright, so we got the Gallop Knight, Persuasive Dance. Apparently I've already got the Bureaucratic Walk. So I've already got one of these, but I don't have the money to spend on silver, and I don't have really the want to spend silver, or buy silver, whatever. So we're just going to check the Bright Dust store real quick, then we'll probably hit up Ada for that shiny new shader that she might have. What's this? Ah! The punting. Boop! Shell, Limitless Subversion. It's pretty, but I don't really do cloaks. I mean, I do, but not so much in the sense of this. As you can see, I like the casual look. Keep it nice and comfy and aerodynamic. Alright, so first off, we're gonna head to the tower real quick. See Ada. See if she's got a shader for us. My cat's over here snoozing on the foot of the bed. She do a snoozle.
Hello, Winter. Hello, Miss Winter.
Just remember to stay on the bed. I don't want you to be a fell winter. Yeah, Billy rubs.
Billy rub the kitty.
I like that our allies have invaded the tower. It's really kind of cool to see. Ada. Let's see what you got.
Proceed.
Ooh, I don't have this one. What's it look like? Load faster. Oh, that's not bad at all. I might actually put that on the arms. Nice.
I'm here next time you
increasing
need.
My horde of shaders. I still wish that they would alphabetize the shaders. Because, good God. Now come finding it. I know it's not much of a change, but it looks nice. No. Okay, so what do we got as far as story? Going through Excalibur was hard. All the dying. All the dying. I finally managed to get through it with the help of a streamer that I recently got introduced to. Professor Lynx. You should check him out. You know, back in the beginning of Destiny 2, I used the Dusk Mine shader. A lot. Like everything. Because I've kind of got an obsession with the color purple.
This morning and looked out across the gray mists of Trustland, and I've got to tell you, my heart just wasn't in it.
I feel you.
I didn't want justice or revenge. It wouldn't bring her back. I felt tired. I didn't want to fight anymore. But then, out in the distance, I spotted a deployment of Shadow Legion moving through the fog, pushing a group of prisoners before them. It's not about me. It's about them. So I picked up my rifle, and I got to work.
Good on you.
We've got to fight on. Not just because we're in the Vanguard, or Queen's Guard, or because we're heroes, or all that rot. Because it's what Amanda would have done.
Yes.
And that's good enough for me.
Yes. Full-heartedly agree. Still can't believe they did that. I have that scene seared into my brain. On top of everything else. Might as well. Let's get to work.
You got your claw stuck. Hold on. There we go.
All right, the derpening. Bring it. Just gonna navigate away from the chat real quick. Bungie Store, what do you got? All right, viewer, let's be about it.
Just so we're clear, they rather do know we're coming this time around. They'll be ready.
You are correct. But the Shadow Legion must discover what Elixni have known since the whirlwind. The light cannot be contained. It cannot be captured. It goes where it wills.
Jellyfishing!
The Taken are massing up ahead. Looks like you'll have to go through them.
After everything that's happened, it might feel good to vent a bit of aggression.
Anger cannot be expelled. Grief cannot be vanquished. We must let these emotions go in their own time.
Nobody's in the mood for philosophy right now, Mizrax.
I am. I actually like philosophy.
These blights are more resilient than the ones in the EDZ.
They may only be dissolved after you have collected the essences of powerful Taken.
Bring it. Oh, look here, boyo. Promote my channel, that's all well and good for you. Feel free. But, don't do caveats.
Were. And now, we're able to infiltrate them at will.
Not quite at will. Without Mara's power, I'd still be circling the perimeter looking for a way in.
That is the strength of our alliance.
Fort.
Each hand does what the other three cannot.
Spam. Next. Spam. Scam. Next. Submit. Lock this user.
Looks like a surprise party, and you're the guest of honor. Just survive this Shadow Legion hospitality while we pinpoint the location of the prisoners. Hang in there.
Kicked you back into the Ascendant Plane, the cowards. This makes me respect Keitel's forces more and more. Her soldiers stand and fight.
Yet, we have learned that fighting a Lightbearer is not the path of wisdom. It is better to run and live.
Well, the Shadow Legion aren't getting off that easily. Let's get back in the hunt, Guardian.
Oh. My name is Hunter and I punch.
At the flag.
Reinforcements converge on your position. Ignite the bale fires and they will be powerless against you.
Just don't forget to look up. If it were me defending this place, you'd already be in my crosshairs.
Yeah. I get it. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
yet, light bearers do not remember the person they were before either.
You miss your brother?
My brother remembers who he is. The distance between us is not of the traveler's making.
Emotional damage. Where is he? Hey, bud. Mind if I join you?
We've all died countless deaths.
Oh my god.
But we still only feel loss from the outside in. Holiday. She died doing what was necessary to protect the people of the city. She didn't do it out of obligation or circumstance. She knew it had to be done. And she believed in it to the end. She had one life. And she used it to save us. She set an example for us all. I don't know what else to say. Amanda, I would give my light, my last life, if it would bring her back. I've begged before. It's a false hope, a lie. At every loss, the traveler is silent. Each path I take leads me to a grave. Cade. Sophia. Hakim. I failed them all. I love you, Amanda. I am so proud of you. Forgive me.
Thank you.
was rough.
One cannot hear Zavala's words and remain unmoved. That man has borne suffering enough for many lifetimes. That is the price we pay for opening our hearts. And as the voice in the darkness extends its reach, we know only that few will finish this journey with us. For the path is long. As the nebulae whirl and billow above us, we remain. We endure. This is our privilege. Our duty. And our curse. Take heart. Know that we will endure. Together.
So closely that I smothered it. I don't want to see you do the same.
You don't know me. Stop talking like you do.
I know how we grieve. It is raw and violent. I know we believe that keeping others away from it will protect them. But we don't do it to protect them. We do it to protect ourselves. We do it because it is easy.
Nothing about this is easy. You didn't know her.
Then tell me who she was.
She was a sunrise.
I'm not
grief
crying, you're
setting.
Crying.
But do not turn your grief to armor. Let us bear you through it.
I'll try.
I know you will.
Emotions. Emotional damage. Jesus Christ. That was it. It's the end of the story. At least for this season. Apparently I've still got one radio message to listen to. This one? probably be later. Okay, well, that was this week's story. Lots of drama. It only took half an hour to get through that. At least it's purple. I'm trying not to be an emotional mess. It's hard, man. It's really hard. Boop. All right. It's okay, I'll get another one eventually. Yeah, just more emotions in the story. Alright, well, that's the story for this week, so thank you for joining me. I hope you had a decent time. I apologize for the emotional breaks. But thank you for joining me, and until next time, take care.